Welcome to the Obi Plastic Surgery Clinic, home of Dr. Louis Obi's plastic surgery practice, the Samuel Wells Surgicenter, and the Renaissance Center for Cosmetic Renewal. Dr. Louis Obi is certified by the American Board of Plastic Surgery and is a member of the American Society of Plastic Surgeons, as well as the American Society of Aesthetic Plastic Surgery. A lifelong personal love of art and beauty has also won Dr. Obi a unique nomination as a Fellow to the Royal Society of Art in London. Dr. Obi's uncompromised dedication to patient care and safety allows his patients to experience the most advanced surgical techniques in a comfortable and confidential setting. Founded by Dr. Louis Obi in 1976, the Obi Plastic Surgery Clinic has established itself as the pioneer practice in Florida by opening the Samuel Wells Surgicenter, the first comprehensive, fully licensed ambulatory surgery center dedicated to plastic surgery in North Florida. This licensure represents the highest standard of patient care and safety for outpatient surgery. Licensed surgery centers are maintained annually by the Agency for Healthcare Administration, the AHCA, or ARCA. In addition to Dr. Obi's private practice and surgery center, our 12,000 square foot facility features the Renaissance Center for Cosmetic Renewal. The Renaissance Center provides relaxing and rejuvenating aesthetic services such as facials, peels, microdermabrasions, endermologie, and laser hair removal. The Renaissance Center's staff, under the direction of Dr. Louis Obi, includes aestheticians, registered nurses, endermologists, sclerotherapists, and permanent makeup professionals. Our unified goal is to assist you in achieving an optimal aesthetic enhancement, utilizing a safe and professional approach. The philosophical emphasis of Dr. Louis Obi and his professional team centers around a humanitarian dedication combined with artistry and surgical prowess. These skills and talents are constantly reviewed and updated so that we are always on the cutting edge of our profession. In addition to Dr. Louis Obi, the staff includes a clinic manager, patient coordinator, RN licensed risk manager, 5 additional registered nurses with ACLS certification, licensed surgical assistants, front office staff, and of course, the Renaissance Center staff.